around the world they all wear different clothes, and in their national dress they're all quite proud. A pommy wears a bowler hat, a Scotsman wears a kilt, but an Aussie really stands out in the crowd. He has a can of Foster's Lager clenched firmly in his fist, and a dark blue singlet on his hairy chest. A pair of holy jeans with a backside hanging out, in his worn out thongs he looks his Sunday best. The bride was at the altar, she looked lovely all in white, and the guests had waited for an hour or more. When finally the groom came in and stood there by her side, and they couldn't believe their eyes at what he wore. It was a can of Foster's Lager clenched firmly in his fist, a dark blue singlet on his hairy chest. A pair of holy jeans with the backside hanging out, in his worn out thongs he looked his Sunday best. Australia's Prime Minister was called a Pommy Lad. They wanted him to meet with England's Queen. He walked into the palace and the Queen was on the throne, and a finer sight had never there been seen. He wore a can of Foster's Lager clenched firmly in his fist, and a dark blue singlet on his hairy chest. A pair of holy jeans with the backside hanging out, in his worn out thongs he looked his Sunday best. When poor old Locker died, up to heaven he did go, and gently he did knock on heaven's door. The door then opened slowly and a voice said, "Come in, mate," and you wouldn't believe what old St. Peter wore. He had a can of Foster's Lager clenched firmly in his fist, a dark blue singlet on his hairy chest. A pair of holy jeans with the backside hanging out, could swear that he was in his Sunday best.